Jordan Ingram, Booker T. Washington, class of 2014, offensive line, defensive line.
The thing about FIU that impressed me the most was, you know, that coaches and the players, you know, they were welcoming me in as one of their own, you know. Felt like I was at home. The game in Georgia, you know, it was exciting to be in Georgia, you know, coming up there the first game and just playing on national television. And the way I feel like I didn't really dominate, I felt like I was just playing football for the team, you know. We was really going up there. That was in the main set, you know, just to play on national television. It was just to get a W at the end of the day. Winning the national title, it's done wonders for me and Booker T. It got a lot of players on our team, a lot of exposure. It got Booker T a lot of exposure as well, you know, just being an inner city school and just showing the nation that you can be a champion in the inner city. You know, people think we bad, but that's not the case. Signing the letter of intent, it would mean the world to me and my family, you know. Being one of the first members of my family to attend a big college like FIU, just making my mom proud, you know, and the people in my family.
That's a great teammate, you know. He helped you work out. Jordan, he'll motivate you when you're feeling down some days. Jordan, he's great competition on the field. Go at it a couple of times. You know, that's just, he on and off the field, he's a great teammate.
You know, they gonna get a hard worker, you know, on and off the field. When I say off the field, I mean in the classroom, you know. And on the field, they're going to get a hard worker, you know, not taking no plays off.
Oh, they're very lucky because they're getting a dog. Jordan like a little pit bull on the field. So they getting that dog that's going to come there. He's going to work on and off the field. He got the strength. So in the weight room, they're going to see I'm waiting to see him in a couple of years. You know, he's going to get bigger. You know, he's going to get that strength. He's going to get greater. So, you know, on the field, he's just going to be that dog at FIU. A lot of people going to be looking at him.
Wrestling helps you with your footwork and your hand placement. So that goes along at the position that I play. I play offensive line and defensive line, so you know that helps you a lot. Thing that motivates me, I have to say, is God and my mother. You know, God wakes you up every day. You're not promised a day or another day on this earth, but you know, through the blessings, you know, God, he wakes you up every day to do what you gotta do for the world. And my mother, she motivates me by keeping my head on my shoulders, you know, just telling me the rights and the wrongs of the world. Just basically saying, whatever I do, make sure I want to do it. Make sure it's good for me.
Jordan is a comedian, you know. In class, Jordan, like, a lot of people, you probably look at Jordan and be like, oh, yeah, he's the clown in class. But he gets his work done first, then he a clown in class. I had a couple of classes.
My first football memory, when I got my first pancake against Miami Edison. My favorite NFL offensive lineman, I have to say, Chance Womack. You know, he plays nasty, aggressive. Every time I watch him play, he doesn't take no plays. He doesn't take any plays off. You know, he's a leader, being a young guy, starting on the offensive line, 1 year in back-to-back championship. So, you know, you got to respect that.
They really only look at size. They only look at the tall people and stuff. And Jordan, he don't really have that height, but I know he'll smash anybody with that height up there with him. You know, Jordan just that person that a lot of people going to see in the future.